life too much for me to bear. Then mercy met me in the midst of my despair. Grace reached out, embracing this soul condemned to die. And to the sinful man, those nail-scarred hands gave power.